Tucker O'Malley is running for Congress again. Again.
Hi, I'm Cowboy Tucker O'Malley, and I'm running for Congress.
Every morning I wake up, and this is what I pray. Heavenly Father, don't let Tucker O'Malley get killed today.
A few months back, I was bucking broncos up at Yellowstone Ranch, and the great Mr. John Dutton said to me, Tucker O'Malley, you might be the best damn cowboy I've ever seen. He said, in fact, if I'm ever kidnapped by those Mexican drug cartels, I want you to team up with my boy Rip, come down and rescue me. I said, Mr. Dutton, it would be an honor to represent you and the Yellowstone Ranch any way I can. But based on my past prior behavior at Joe Rogan's bachelor party / donkey show, I'm banned from Mexico for life. So, how about you work with me? Get me elected United States Congressman. I'll serve you honorably in Washington, D.C. He looked at me and he said, Tucker, you got my vote. You heard it, America. If it's good enough for the Yellowstone, it's damn well good enough for you. Vote Tucker O'Malley.
Just like John Dutton do at the majestic Yellowstone, Tucker O'Malley will rule this world from his cowboy throne.
Vote Tucker O'Malley, or I'll send you to the train station.
All aboard!
And yes, I approve this message.
Tucker O'Malley for Congress. Paid for by Tay-Tay Sheridan's off-Broadway musical 1884, Them Duttons Again, starring Viggo Mortensen as Evelyn Dutton, with original music by The Johnsons.
Hi, Mama. No, I just did the Yellowstone one. Yeah, it was really good.
To the train station. Mother Tucker O'Malley. Mother Tucker O'Malley. You might not like my mother, but my mother ain't no mother of Tucker O'Malley.
Yes. I'll have 2 8-balls, 3 hookers, and if you don't mind, send me some dog food. Little Pablo's all out. God bless.
Train station.